The news of the package's misfortune stunned the country. And on November 5th, a huge, sad crowd packed Yankee Stadium to pay tribute to their beloved hero.
Today I consider myself the unluckiest man in RenLeague. Any of these things happening by themselves would have been a bad break. But all of them together, that's complete bullshit.